Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the transcellular fluid. It is one of the extracellular fluid volume. Transcellular fluid represents fluid in the lumen of structures lined by epithelium. It includes fluid in the secretion of exocrine digestive glands, cerebrospinal fluid, CSF, pleural, peritoneal, synovial and pericardial fluids, intraocular, that is aqueous and vitreous humors, fluids, bile, luminal fluids of the gut, and fluid in the cochlea and kidney tubules. Once again for you, transcellular fluid. It is one of the extracellular fluid volume. Transcellular fluid represents fluid in the lumen of structures lined by epithelium. It includes fluid in the secretion of exocrine digestive glands, cerebrospinal fluid, pleural, peritoneal, synovial, pericardial fluids, intraocular, that is aqueous and vitreous humors, fluids, bile, luminal fluids of the gut and fluid in the cochlea and kidney tubules. I think it is clear for you. In next video we are going to learn about here is one other point. Total transcellular fluid volume is 1.5% of body weight, which is about 1 liter. Once again, total transcellular fluid volume is 1.5% of body weight, which is about 1 liter. For a person having 70 kg weight. Okay, in next video we are going to learn about intracellular fluid compartment. It is a small topic. I think it is clear to you. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.